You can use VoiceOver to trim a voice memo.
15 seconds.
Select Voice Memos on the home screen.
Voice Memos. Double tap to open.
Double tap.
Voice Memos.
Select the button at the bottom right.
Show recording.
Double tap.
Show recordings.
Speaker. Select the button to the right of the voice memo you want to trim.
More info. Button.
Double tap.
More info. Voice memo.
Note the length of the voice memo. Select Trim Memo.
Trim Memo. Button.
Double tap.
Trim Memo. Trim Beginning.
Select the beginning or end of the trim tool. Flick right to go to the end of the trim tool.
Trim End. 2 minutes. 5 seconds.
Flick left to go to the beginning.
Trim Beginning. 0 seconds. Adjustable.
To trim from the beginning, swipe up.
3 seconds. 7 seconds.
VoiceOver announces where the original memo, after trimming, now starts.
11 seconds. Trim end. 1 minute.
To trim from the end,
adjustable.
Swipe down.
1 minute. 43 seconds.
VoiceOver
One minute.
Announces where
seconds.
The original memo after trimming
6 seconds.
Now ends.
1 minute.
Select
1 minute.
Trim Voice Memo.
Trim Voice Memo. Button.
Double tap.
Trim Voice Memo. Voice Memos.
On the info screen, note that the length of the voice memo has decreased correspondingly.